The model configuration of the VG sensor is divided into three categories. There are two types of VG image elements, mono and color. Resolution is 752 by 480. White, red, green, and blue lights are available. Available in 8mm, 16mm and 25mm focal lengths. For a wide FOV, choose the 8mm model with a short focal length. For a longer working distances, choose the 25mm model with a longer focal length. These are the names of each part of the VG sensor. Filters include color filters and polarization filters. When no polarizing filter is used. When using polarizing filter. The model name of the power I/O cable is C2D-2-VG. The model name of the Ethernet cable is C2R-2-VG. Connect power cable to the VG sensor. Connect Ethernet cable to the VG sensor. Attach the bracket to the VG sensor. Mount the VG sensor to a fixed structure. The wiring diagram of the power I/O cable is as screen. Connect the brown wire to the 24V DC power supply. Connect the blue wire to the 0 volts power supply. The input method depends on the signal of the gray pink line. For NPN input, connect the gray pink wire to plus V. Supply power to vision sensor. When power is on, power LED will illuminate. Connect Ethernet cable to PC. Check the Ethernet connection status. Check IP address of PC. Run Vision Master. After selecting the connected device, click OK. Click Yes. The IP address of VG sensor is automatically set in the PC environment. Click Okay. Check the status of the connected device. When properly connected, the link LED would be lit. Click Camera. Change the trigger mode to Internal Trigger. Click Camera Continuous Shooting on the upper right. Set Exposure Time in Parameter. Adjust the focus by rotating the VR left and right. Click Continuous Camera Shooting in the upper right corner to turn it off. Change the trigger mode to External Trigger. Connect trigger input signal to VG sensor TRIG. Click Device and I/O Test. It is possible to monitor trigger input signal by the I/O Test function. The output METSOD of the VG sensor can also be set in the input test function. Click Workgroup. After checking the image window, click Change Master Image. Click Yes to register the master image.